stones. Yeah. Love. I swear to God, if I got hot, I'd never ever cool off. All I wanted was a top spot, a bad bitch in a new Porsche, a couple M's in a new loft, a Bronx nigga, boy, I'm New York. Shit, I want a plaque so bad, I'd never ever use floss. I just wanna win, but I can't pretend. It's never new friends, I'm like, who y'all? From now till the end, I can't hold it in. It's straight off the chest like a fluke off. I'm tryna make moves like a U-Haul. I stretch pussy out, I'm a newborn. Stop screaming, you hot when you lukewarm. Italians who dress like a true don. Hold up, stressed out nigga, please roll up. Got me on lean. You pulling broke bitches, you a tow truck. I'm pulling both bitches when I post up. Looking like models on a poster. Moaning and screaming when I poke up. Squirting like a new super soaker. You wanna be a star, hit you close up. When I load up, they gon' both nut. Now pick your clothes up. I gotta go, cuz. This the life that we chase, life that we chase. Got your wife in my crib, wife in my crib means your bitch in my face. It's the life.
Welcome to life, welcome to life. I know it ain't right, I know it ain't right, I know it ain't right. Can't stay the night, can't stay the night, can't stay the night. Cause this is the life, cause this is the life, cause this is the life. This is, she gon' be loving this life, she gon' be loving this life, she gon' be loving. She gon' be loving this life, she gon' be loving this life, she gon' be loving, she gon' be loving this life, she gon' be loving this life, she gon' be loving, she gon' be loving this life.
Never met him before.
Yeah.
Hey.
Oh, like.
Sometimes people do things in this world, I'm not gonna lie.
Well, that's one of them, though. Get on my nerves. You are an ass. Well, anyway, in the shower and I was thinking of this shit, right? I was saying to myself, Jay-Z had a series. One was great. I don't think any of the other blueprints was as good as the first one. You know what I mean?
The sequels are never better than that.
Wait, let me finish. Lil Wayne has a series album as well. The Carter. Which is what we waiting for, right? Carter 5, been waiting for 3 years, some shit like that. But I have reason to believe that the Carter series is better than the Blueprint series. And that sounds blasphemous coming from me, because I fuck with Hov. But the Carter 1 was crazy. The Carter 2 was crazy. The Carter 3 went my third favorite Carter, because I'm not a fan of the Carter 3. You know what I mean? But I have reason to believe that the fucking Carter is better than the Blueprint series. Maybe I'm doing this with the wrong person. I need to talk to somebody listening to hip hop. This motherfucker don't give a shit.
You answer my question.
Nah, I'm broke, baby. That's my new shit. I'm on my Money Making Mitch shit. You know Money Making Mitch? He's in the store. And his uncle said it's sad. I'm broke, baby. He showed his watch, his rings and shit. I'm broke, baby. That's how I feel. I'm broke, baby.
Well, I'm a millionaire.
I don't want nobody to know I got no money.
I'm a millionaire. I'm just joking. Turn out on my shit. We good now.
Let me zoom in.
Stop, cause I got my hand right. I'm on a kiss.
I got a kiss. That's what I used to think she was saying as a kid. Deserves a non-car. Right, babe? Hey, deserves a non-car.
I don't know what the fuck I'm
saying. Yeah.
Driving.
Good luck. Deserves a non-car. Look at them titties. Look at them titties, man. Come on, look at them titties.
sitting up on this camera, girl. All that titty up on there. All that side boob right up in there.
Yeah, we like it. We like it. We like it. The titties. The titties. The titties. Y'all. Titties. Deserves a non-call. Alright, I'm done. Ooh, shit. So, it's a lot of side boob showing today. What is you hitting the brakes all for, lady?
Technically, I really didn't hit the brakes that hard.
You did kind of hit it a little hard.
No, I did not.
Yeah, you did.
I just hit it. Well, I guess abruptly would be hard.
Abruptly, yes. What should you use the words? Abruptly? What are you looking at the camera for? I'm talking to you.
Looking at your crazy ass.
I ain't crazy.
Yes, you is crazy.
Are you excited or not?
If I'm what?
Are you excited or not?
Yeah, I was just thinking to myself, I'm saying to myself, damn, I'm finna go pay the ballots for this banquet hall. Like, this shit is real, bro.
It's real, bro.
It's real. This is real. This is real life.
I got a question for you.
What?
Do it look like I got left for better boot?
What?
Do it look like I got left for better boot? You said I got left for better mood.
What, huh?
You said I got left for better mood?
Yeah.
Do it look like I got left for better mood?
Nah.
I don't feel nervous at all.
You not nervous, man?
Not at all. I feel like I've been mad.
4 years.
I get angry just like married people.
We get angry.
You get angry. I guess.
You get angry. You be mad at me.
What? Girl, you're making me so mad, girl.
You're lying.
I'm lying.
Some pussy cloud get mad at me.
You don't know. You should. Keep people out of trouble.
Police department and ask questions.
Just ask mad questions.
Right, for real. I need to know what's legal and what's illegal.
What? Like, if I know my exit is coming on the highway, right? No, if I'm about to miss my exit on the highway,
right?
And I have enough space for me to zoom to the right,
uh-huh,
and get all the way off,
uh-huh,
is it illegal to do that?
No. Long as you don't cause an accident, no.
What if I don't signal and I just?
That's fine.
That's like me right now.
If I want to get in that third, there's nothing illegal about me going straight to that third lane. Nothing. What's wrong with me going?
But let me tell you, they do though.
What?
They'll pull you over for not signaling, getting in the line.
They be petty as fuck.
That's what I'm saying.
But it's not technically illegal.
Technically, it's illegal. If they can pull you over for that, then you're not supposed to be able to do it.
Why did I do it?
Because I did know that I wasn't there.
Exactly. Shit.
I did know I wasn't supposed to do that.
Fuck out of here.
Oh. See what I'm saying? I rest my case. Shit like that.
But he was finna get
shit
over.
Shit like that.
He was finna go get over. He was jamming in the other lane. And he came back.
Child rapping my cash. Yeah.
So why don't you just use something? The student done got in with the black people, huh?
Right, sit up.
Because motherfuckers talk about her. She had a show with Snoop Dogg. Ain't that something with Snoop Dogg with the cooking show?
Yeah.
Martha Stewart went to jail and became a black girl.
That's what happened when you go to jail. You were slaves like everybody else.
Yeah.
What is she doing?
I'm trying to be helpful.
I don't think that's gonna work. Cause now
no,
it's
but
too
you
hot.
Gotta, but you gotta fold it right. If you fold it right, it'll be perfect.
But I thought that's what you was right. doing.
I was trying, but I ain't had no help, and I'm behind the wheel.
It's a blanket, and I don't want to get the lint from the blanket on my lens sitting here fucking with that shit. That shit don't make no sense. I'm not doing it. Once I get some fucking, what you call it, I ain't gonna be able to get it off. Yeah, but then I gotta turn the camera off. I gotta do all this extra shit just to get that done. That don't make sense to me. Sorry.
Are you not sorry?
I am sorry.
Shut up, I'm trying to be fucking helpful to your fucking black ass.
But you ain't helping. Bling Bling was well known to flash money. After my pick a shorty, pick this stretch of bitch and pick up me and pick a shorty. Pistol on me, nigga, ain't no picking on me. We veterans, so it's better if you go get your army. Where your body lay. Me and Trick Daddy come from a common place. So it's getting money, that's just a compensation. It's so hard staying rich and it's the confrontation. Cigars in the Oval Office, Ronald Reagan. Look, Barack Obama whisper, Assalamu alaikum. Live for the moment, die for the streets. Pablo on the dash, kilos on the seats. I used to see you niggas on my TV screen. And wonder what was life like, was it all a dream? That your wife was fake. Dang. You nearly broke my heart. I really thought you niggas really owned them cars. Hold the pointer finger when you That light is killing me.
Big amount. That song came out last year. It was definitely hot. Drake killed it. 2 Chainz killed it. Why is that on the album? That's a little weird. Why is that song
That's never stopped an artist from putting that track out.
Yeah, this on camera too.
That's not streaming well anymore. That one wasn't streaming.
That light was killing it though, because it got it flickering on the screen. TV.
Drake is on it. So whatever it's been, Drake is on it.
Yeah, that's better.
Probably was streaming a good amount of time, which is going to help the totality of the sales. That's why people
that was last year.
It's still like artists. Artists still do this. I mean, do you think none of them should do that then? Their deadlines? Artists
put songs on albums all
the time. Super song big enough.
Why not? She said, "I am not afraid to. We got 'em. We got 'em."
Where are you guys
from? Hey, sir. At school,
back in the day. What I told you.
Open the door.
You want a band-aid for that?
In case his arm come down.
Well, maybe. I know you're gonna, you asked me to do this, right? Tired. That boy shaking.
I gave you 26. He asked about the kids and all that, how they doing. Spidey's up in Albany. Well, Newburgh.
How do you got you took a road trip?
Let me tell you something.
Penny. I got jokes.
Yes, I did. Penny put that on film. Let me tell you something. Out of all the times I came to Florida, this time I love my son. I'm glad you married. But I know one thing, this was the worst freaking trip I ever made. Because Mona, I landed in Orlando. My girl in New York, he ain't know when to do the wedding.
But you had $10 a ticket months in advance.
But listen, he wasn't sure about doing the wedding.
The venue.
And I had to wait. You live here.
I gotta
fly.
You finish the shoes?
Let's go check it out. Let's go.
Did you finish the shoes?
That's it, I think. Can you finish your shoes?
Yes.
Oh, I know.
What do you think I'm walking around for?
That's just hot. I just told my son he was black.
Are you asking me?
Super black, because he,
Did you say Mona?
And for Mona to go to the beach so much, but you don't get Zook.
No, you are.
This is not for me.
And you go to the beach all the time. The beach, all the
why you look so guilty? You look guilty of something, man. Pop.
What? She don't be out there like
you. You over here getting schooled?
Yes.
Look at you. 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 Oh, damn. You know what? Make it nice. I wish I had a, Yeah. You never seen people hold up the rig over there?
All right. Enough. Okay.
Go ahead, I'm just telling you. They went to see if that store had a football.
Oh, I was gonna ask if you know how to ride a bike.
You have a football?
Yeah.
Why didn't you go to the store we go to? That's why I'm taking a trip in there.
I don't think they got footballs in there. That's a clothing store. Why you always gotta be so weird, man?
You told me he was flowing.
Look at this nigga. Don't got no shirt on. Think he
no shirt poppy.
He work out now. He think he take his shirt off. Man.
Nigga, Diesel. Right here. Diesel.
Shut up,
Sarah. You shut up, Mr. Walton.
Jesus Christ!
We're drinking Pepsi out of coconut.
And you're going to freeze it. That refrigerator is not that cold.
Huh?
That refrigerator.
I turned it up.
Lemon juice as a substitute. I used to use lemon juice. And
how do you get that?
I'm bad because I don't want to help freeze it. Cook them. Oh, you just were sitting there, just.
Shut up. Go on to the beach.
Shut up.
Tell me what to do.
Chloe not here? Oh, I didn't know. My bad.
You rushing me.
Wait, where's Nisha and Dex? They left?
Well,
Nisha and Dex.
Okay, they go.
They said they was coming.
For real?
They said he wasn't
going. Nisha said she
I know, I heard somebody said they were going.
No.
Jesus
don't
Christ.
Start me lying. I don't know. Just end, or maybe my light is just dim, and I'm gonna keep- Need another man. Y'all got 3-on-3.
Yeah, we
got. Oh, y'all need a quarterback? I want to get some of this film, bro. I want to get some of this shit first.
Money out.
Yeah.
Tell me when I rub my eyes.
Let's go, boy, boy. Get that one.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
What are you doing, baby? You all over the place. Yes, sir. It's good. She laughing like MJ.
That means you have a good try to make the whole room just light up.
That's why we're family.
Hello, Kylie.
Who comes?
Sorry.
I'm going to pizza. She didn't even want to go.
MJ?
It's chicken, hot wings, and macaroni and cheese. Bye.
Oh, the
cheese
one. Shane want what he want.
Uncle Ben, you gonna miss me?
No.
Oh.
I'm gonna
see you Thursday. Oh, Ben, but you don't see me a whole Wednesday. Oh, I hear him gonna miss me.